Hey guys, welcome back to Honest Product Review. Today guys, we'll be leaving a review for a Braxton Studio writing desk right here, or computer desk, what we use it for. So, this video guys is not sponsored. We purchased the desk ourselves, and to be honest with you, we purchased two of them. Okay, you can see this is one, the other one. We found them very, very inexpensive for the design. It looks really cool, really good desk. One thing about it is not solid wood, so do not expect solid wood desk. It's a particle board desk, but it's really well built. It's not one of those cheap desks. It comes in a box like this. This is the box from one of the desks. Okay, you can see even the name of it. And to be honest with you, it takes quite a bit of time to put it together. Probably plan about hour and a half at least to put it together. The second one, it didn't take so long because we knew what we were doing. This is the manual. It could be a little bit confusing, but eventually you will be able to put it together. It's just very important to pay attention to all the screws and bolts. That way you don't waste any time. Again, it's a really well built desk for the price. The drawers are really nice. They slide really nice. They cannot come all the way out. You have to lift them up like that if you want to pull it out. You can see it has the high quality rails. Okay, and they close super soft. So, definitely a good desk, but what I would recommend is guys always to check and inspect the box when you receive it, because one of ours, you can see, it's damaged right here. I need to remove the A sticker from it. Haven't done that yet because it's only a few days old. Okay, but you can see right here, it was damaged during the delivery. That's the only damage we had, so it's not such a big deal. We didn't return it for that. This one didn't have any damage at all. So definitely worth the money, but it's heavy desk too. So if you're planning on moving it around, just be prepared to have two people to move it because it's pretty heavy. So thank you guys for watching. Many more video reviews to come. Thank you for watching again. Don't forget to subscribe and see you guys next time.